So what have we learned today?
That matches, crack cocaine, and lighter fluid don't mix.
Good boy. And last,
parent supervision is important.
Good boy. Yeah.
Okay, it's workout time. Okay, let's go.
Jeez, it's freezing out there. Sup, Butterscotch? You reading the dictionary?
I have nothing else to do, so now I'm just sitting at home reading about E. coli.
Cool. You want a Coke?
Make it a diet.
You never asked for a diet.
Well, I realize now if I get in shape, then I can be ready to be a pole vault in the 2012 Olympics.
Really?
No, give me the regular.
Okay.
So you don't know what E. coli unless it's firing out of both ends.
That's right.
Awesome. I gotta take a squeege.
Have fun there.
Dude, guess what I found in the toilet.
Do I really have to answer that? What did that feel like going through your digestive system? That's gross. Don't touch. Ew. Sicko. What is it? Some message in the bottle?
I think it's a map.
A treasure map? No way. It says Feferman Treasure.
Quickie, go look that up.
Okay, I got it.
How'd you get there so fast?
Dude, I'm 1/18th Chinese princess.
What does that mean?
I have mad computer skills like an Asian.
Sweet.
Okay, so it says something about Cosmo Feferman. He was a billionaire for inventing Jiffy Pop, but went crazy and tried to kill his mailman with a shoe.
A shoe?
A shoe. Dude, I stutter?
I'm just clarifying.
Okay. The next week he killed himself by mixing Pop Rocks and soda, but still managed to bury his fortune.
Wow.
Yeah, I thought that whole Pop Rock thing was like a legend. This is not good, just like Bigfoot, and now that it's real, I know Bigfoot's real, and he's gonna kill us all.
No. The treasure.
Yeah, that's cool too.
Yeah, we have to find that treasure.
We have to? I have a manicure at 3:30.
It's 3:35 now.
Ah, dang it!
Okay, so we don't have to find the treasure, but we should. It's a story that we can tell our grandchildren and our great-great-grandchildren. And we'll be rich!
Okay, as long as I don't have to touch the map.
Deal. But you shouldn't smell it either.
Alright. So, you ready to go look for that treasure?
Yeah, I am.
You got the map?
Got it. Got the shovel?
Check!
Dude, what the hell is that?
I've had it! That too. It's the only shovel I have.
We can't use that.
Why not? I named it Mr. Wuggles.
You know what? Let's just go.
Okay.
Let's just go. Dude, I told you to go before we left.
I'm sorry.
Hurry up in there.
Going.
What took you so long?
Dude, it felt like I was giving birth to a baby moose.
I named him Mr. Wuggles.
Let's go.
Dude, say hello.
Dude, I think we've been here before. We have been here before. It's the same exact tree.
I think you're wrong, because I would notice a tree, a dead tree. I've noticed it. And look.
Let me see.
Well, this,
this
map.
Let me
it's
see.
It's so
this.
Complicated. I have to like know like Japanese. Wait, no.
Japanese. It's just you had it upside down.
Oh.
Yeah. Good job. We've been out here for like an hour going the wrong way. I'm map guy now. Let's go.
Okay, blame that one on. Dude, you just went and you have to go again?
I happen to have an overactive bladder. I'm sorry.
Dude, I've been thinking about this 50-50 thing.
Yeah, what about?
Well, I kind of did lead us all the way there.
So what, you saying you want more?
No, not exactly.
Then what are you saying?
I want more.
Well, you want to fight over it?
No. Yes. Let's settle this like men.
Fine. Slap fight. Put it on.
No. Let's settle this like real men.
Draw your sword.
You wanna dance, Butterscotch?
This was a bummer.
Yep. So, Butterscotch, you read a dictionary?
I have nothing else to do, so now I'm just sitting at home reading about it.
What's up, Butterscotch? You reading about the dictionary?
Dude, guess what I found?
Do I really have the answer?
I messed it up. Mom.
Yeah, you need to say guess what I found is quick. You gotta.
Well, we don't have to, but we should. I'm not where we're reading from.
So, ready to go look for that treasure?
Yeah, I am.
Got the map?
Check.
Got the shovel?
It's too funny. I got the shovel.
dude, what the hell is that?
Okay, it's the only shovel I had. Did you just ruin it?
Yeah.
Check. It's too funny. It's too funny. It's still funny.
Check. Got the shovel?
Check.
Come on. Come on.
I can't do it. I can't do it. It's too funny. I've had it.
Dude,
it's too funny. It's too funny. Just kidding.
Keep in there.
I'm going.
Hey, make sure to get the zoom in on the Dr. Pepper thing.
Outtake number 485.
Bidoo.
Watch this.
Did you see that? Why did you tell me that?
My bad.
It's all the way there.
What, are you saying you want more?
You suck. That wasn't your cue.
Oh.
Oh. Wow.
Are you serious?
You know, people who just do, like, commercials and stuff, like, in movies, they just make me sick, you know? This might sound kind of Wayne's World, you know, like I'm copying it, but I am, like, totally with that, because, like, it's ridiculous, you know? I just need to mull myself over, like, with that disgust, with a good Dr. Pepper. That's refreshing. Now, with 23 flavors.
You know where all treasure hunters get their shovels? Shovel Mart! They have over 3,000 shovels. Shovels for dirt, shovels for sand, shovels for mud, shovels for water. They have shovels for everything. Even the new limited edition, Mr. Wubble's Shovel, from the new movie, The Feferman Treasure. So pick up your shovel today and keep on digging. The Feferman Treasure, now in theaters, go see it today. Tickets are $7.50.
Where are you going?
Shovel convention.